How's it, everyone? Today I'm going to be trying to explore the Kempton Park abandoned haunted hospital. The hospital was opened in 1976 or 1978, depending on who you speak to, and it closed its doors in 1996, the day after Christmas. I'm not sure why it closed, but I think it was because of financial reasons. A lot of people has been there. I'm going on my own, so I'm not sure if it's going to be safe. And I'm going to show you what I find there. It's probably going to be full of graffiti, all bagged up. But it should be an exciting video, hopefully. Maybe I'll catch a ghost. Let's see what happens. Okay, so I'm almost there now. Looks like it's just down this road. So my mission is to firstly get in and then get out without getting robbed inside there. Fuck, I already heard something. There's definitely people in there. Some kind of movement. Door slamming or something. Where to first? Let's take this path. See where we get. Okay, here's the main entrance to the hospital. Let's see what we find inside. That looks like the reception desk. Imposter. Okay, looks like this is the lifts. Not sure if there's any floors going down. Probably. Oh, there is. To hell going down. Floor to leave on. Let's go down and see if they mean what they said on the lift. Okay, it's pretty dark down here. Pretty scary. Let's look around here. Gonna explore that now. Oh, that tunnel looks a bit dark. This looks like an office that's been properly trashed. Also a darkish tunnel. The lifts. I would not climb into that lift. I'm sure you'll go down.
there's water in this pit. Funny that these counterweights are still in. That's solid steel. Just an empty room. Looks like that. This is where they kept the documents. Let's go to that dark area. I wonder if the morgue is down there. Let's go down here first. Okay. This looks like electrical section of the hospital with these doors. Normally that's DBs and stuff. It's just an empty room. There's some DBs. Some weird graffiti. So looks like this could have been a pump room or something to do with water maybe. This is what you touch if you want to be electrocuted. It's a little bit flooded down there. I'm gonna go check that out now. See what we see down here. It looks like it's some geysers or something. Room with geysers. Some stairs going up, and passage to the exit. Let's go to the damp area. See how deep the water is, if I can get through there. This place does give off an eerie vibe. Looks like the lift motor room or something. They kept the motors for the lifts. So it looks like a room that might have been burnt at some point. I'm hearing somebody or something. All this ash. This room definitely feels eerie. Definitely. Ice cold. Let's go back to that other tunnel or passage. Fuck, this place is cold inside. That weird graffiti again. What the hell? Fuck! Look at this. Everything is burnt here. Yo, all the hairs on my neck is standing up. This is a fucking scary room. Weird vibe. Nice. Imagine spending the night in there. Okay. Let's see if we can find something else interesting. Gonna go back up with the stairs and see if we can find any of the guest rooms. And then I want to look for some theatres, some operating theatres, and see if we can find the morgue. Okay, this looks like it could have been doctor's rooms. Or you get in with the, see if there's anything wrong with you. Or they investigate you, or whatever you call it. Everything's still tagged up here. Pass op. Be careful. Achtung. Okay. Let's go through to the other side of this passage if we can. Here's a way through. Okay, nothing interesting really. Just crashed hospital. Some graffiti. Okay. I'll record when I find something good again. This place is like a freaking maze. I can't find anything that could be the morgue. Let me walk around a bit more. I wish they had a map for this place. Let me go down here. Have I been there? I must say it's a lot scarier with the camera off than with the camera on. I don't know why. I'm hearing people. Hey, how's it? Okay, so I had some luck. I actually met some other explorers here from Krugersdorp, and they actually found the morgue as they came in. So they explained to me where to go. So let's go see. Earlier I saw this passage here and I thought it's just a passage to the exit or to the outside, but apparently the morgue is down here. Let me get some more light on this. Okay, let's check now. They say it's just down this passage, so this should be the highlight of the whole Kempton Park abandoned haunted hospital tour. Okay, this is not it, because a morgue should have like a table where they dissect people. Okay, this is like a laundry room. Let's go to this side. Oh, here it is. I see the dissecting table, or the autopsy table, what do you call it? Broken. And this was the fridges where they stored the cadavers. Okay. Awesome. It's a little underwhelming. But it is the morgue. This looks like this could have been like a furnace where they burnt stuff or something, because there's a blower. Okay. The morgue, people. Let's check what's out here. Okay, that furnace burning thing should be in here, that motor. Yeah, they definitely burn stuff here. I don't know if it's like incinerating medical waste or body parts or whatever. I don't know. This is quite interesting. What's this? It's like electrical stuff. I don't know. Like a generator for the hospital, probably. Okay, now that we saw the morgue, we're gonna go up to the guest rooms and check the view from the top. Okay, so I'm going to take these stairs and go up as far as I can and then see what we see upstairs. Fuck, I'm hearing stuff. Don't know if it's the other explorers or if it's something else. Okay, let's go up some more. Should have brought a pen to put my name down here. It's not like it's graffiti, it's like a visitor's book, just on a wall. Okay, goes up more. Let's check. Go up some more. I think it's the last floor. I think this actually goes to the roof. This is the lift room. Holy crap, this place is cool. Thank you. This must be the coolest lift room that I have ever seen. Shit. Check this cool window. Wow. Love it. Check that gimbal move of mine. Okay. So, this is the nicest lift room, or the most interesting lift room that I have ever seen. Let's go check the guest rooms or the patient rooms and then we get out of here. I think that's going to be this way, probably. Full on decay. The paint coming from the walls.
Yeah, we
added
a different level.
Oh. Yeah, no. Okay, I'm gonna go down that way, check out those rooms, and then go down and duck.
Okay.
Enjoy.
Okay, so guys, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And I'll bring more content in the future. Now I have to find the car.